by 20 or 30 searchlights. The object moves southward, presumably over Huntington Park at the western edge of Los Angeles, and on southward to about Long Beach on the coast. By 3:30 a.m., observers said the object appeared to be over the south of Long Beach. Searchlights closely followed the object down the coast and kept it centered in their grip. Shell superstition between West and Gary objects, the town appeared to hit. The shooting stopped about 3:30 a.m. The shooting brought warfare to the front door of the city of a million and a quarter population for the first time. Already, it was alert to the presence on the Southern California coast of a Japanese submarine, which had dropped 25 shells into an oil field north of Santa Barbara Monday evening. Because of the presence of the submarine, a 3-hour alert was ordered at dusk last night, and civilian authorities stood at their post while the Army and Navy continued their search. Disappeared for the second time over the ocean.